Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, wherever you're watching from. So guys, it just occurred to me that I never really did a proper introductory video of myself and this channel. The only thing I did was tell you guys why and how I started a YouTube channel. So this channel just kicked off with me posting videos, without telling you guys who I am and what this channel is about. So this video is basically going to be me telling you guys who I am, what this channel is about, and what to expect from this channel, okay? So if you're interested in knowing all of that, then keep on watching. So, in case you are wondering, who is this pretty lady? Who is this beauty queen? Who is this damsel? Oh God, I don't know why I'm hyping myself like that, but yeah, in case you're wondering who I am, hi, you're welcome to my channel. My name is Esther Aranya. I'm a wife, I'm a mom to the most adorable and most energetic 2.5 year old. Trust me, guys, when I say the most energetic 2 year old, I'm not kidding. My 2.5 year old son is so full of energy. He keeps me on my toes. He gives me a run for my money. In fact, I don't even need to enroll in any form of gym membership or weight loss program because running after him is enough reason to lose weight. His name is Samuel. If you've watched any of my previous videos, you would have seen him in some of my videos. I'm also a registered nurse and I live here in Australia. Sorry, guys, in case you see me looking down, I'm looking at some of the notes, some of the points I've made here in my notes so that I don't forget. So please, I apologize for that. So this channel is basically going to be about me, myself, and I. Okay. So on this channel, I'll be showing you guys bits and pieces of my lifestyle as a mom and as a wife. I won't really be sharing much about my work because when I'm at work, I don't even have access to my phone. So on this channel, I'll be showing you guys how I live my life as a wife and as a mom outside the clinical area. I'll be showing you guys what I do, how my day goes, my self-care, how I take care of myself and my family. You guys will also be seeing little bits about my family, my husband, whenever he decides to show his face. But you're definitely going to be seeing more about me and my son. So I'll also be vlogging if I have to and if I need to. If I get on with any fun activity in my life, I will vlog and I'll show you guys how I'm catching fun. So on this channel, I'll also be doing some grocery hauls, some shop with me, maybe clothing try-on hauls from my favorite online clothing stores. Another thing I'll be doing on this channel is sharing some recipes with you guys. If you've watched any of my previous videos, I've already shared a lot some recipes with you. So in my family, we usually eat homemade meals. So I'll be showing you guys what we eat and how I prepare the food my family eat. I've shared a few recipes in my previous video, so please be sure to check it out, okay? T for thanks. I'll also be doing a lot of cleaning, organizing, arranging, decluttering, and all of that. Yes, you guys, I don't know who is like me. I'm a little bit obsessed with arranging, cleaning, organizing, and just moving things around the house. I can just wake up one morning and I'll be like, I don't think I like the position of that dining table. I think I need to move it to another corner of the house. Or I'll just go to the kitchen and I'll decide to change the position of the wine glasses or the mugs or the cutleries. I don't know. If anybody's like me, please let me know in the comment section. In fact, sometimes my husband will be looking for something around the house or in the kitchen, and he can't find it because I've changed the position from where it used to be. So I'll be showing you guys all of that in this channel, how I declutter, organize my pantry, arrange, and all of that good stuff. Okay. On this channel, I'll also be doing some product reviews or service reviews, products that I've used that I liked and products that have worked for me. It could be skincare products, it could be household item, it could be cleaning products. Speaking of skincare products, very soon on this channel, I'll be doing a review on some skincare products that I got from a very popular skincare brand. I've been using it for about 3 weeks now. So I just want to use it for a little longer to be sure that I'm getting results before I come here and share it with you guys, okay? So please watch out for that. So on this channel, I'll also be covering topics on feminine, womanhood, motherhood, and you know, everything that has to do with a woman or a lady. Because this is one of the reasons I started this channel. I mentioned it in one of my videos where I talked about why I started a YouTube channel. Because you guys, this motherhood journey is not for the faint-hearted at all. Mothers in the house, I'm sure you guys can relate. I've always wanted to have a platform where I would talk about all these things concerning motherhood, feminine, girls, and all of that. So you guys are going to be seeing a lot of videos like that, because there are so many things that came to me as a shock since I became a mother. Despite the experience I thought I had with babysitting my cousins, there are still some things that I better experienced personally, because I thought I knew it, or even from my nursing knowledge and everything that we read in theory. But trust me guys, it hits different when you're the one experiencing it. So on this channel, I'll be talking about, you know, a lot of all those motherhood struggles, motherhood experiences, and all of that. So please stay tuned and watch out for videos like that. Also, I'll be doing a little bit of storytelling in this channel. Anything that has happened in my life that I feel like sharing with you guys, I'm definitely going to come here and share with you guys. I'm not very good at storytelling, but I just feel like sometimes if anything has happened in my life, I will come and share with you guys and see if there's anyone with any similar experience. So that's everything I have to say today. If you're interested in seeing these kind of videos, if these are the kind of videos you would like to see, then please be sure to subscribe to this channel, be part of my growing community. And also, when you subscribe, turn on your bell notification so that whenever I upload any video, you will be the first to see it. So that's it for this video. Once again, thank you for clicking on this video. Thank you for sticking with me to the end. I hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye! You